We are prospering. But this prosperity is attracting criminals wishing to target our trade routes. We need to start taking our trade route security seriously. Trade routes that are long, resource-rich, or run past unaligned faction settlements are at increasing risk of being raided. A resource colony ahead.
You want the fastest runner on the Ursee? This here tub's your best choice.
You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
This route is acceptable. We'll patrol its waters and keep any traders safe.
Things are improving. This route is profitable.
Sark's piss? Someone with a chip on the shoulder doesn't want me to sail from this harbor.
I'll ferry your work.
My ship carries...
I will carry stone and workers only. Nothing else.
It brings me joy to see our settlement thriving. No more restless nights for me.
You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
Thank you.
Our research post has not been supplied in over a year. We would go apostate and find safety in your group. The Order is fractured and cannot provide for us.
Excellent. We have an outpost that provides workers. Be mindful of an outpost's allegiance. This influences the balance of power for your settlement. Something is ahead. Stay alert.
Greetings from the Manson approved Biakin. We seek permission to relocate some of our franchise to your settlement. We can offer chemical stimulants to your people, a dose of relaxation or an energy boost. Something for everyone.
Hostiles ahead. All Falconeers and escorts, defend our ship. Attack! Victory! A hard-won bit of good news! Let us bring word back to our people. Enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport crew. On the horizon.
Good day. You might not happen to need a master mason. I can oversee your stone production and improve it significantly.
We lack the metals to build this structure. Make sure this location is connected and in range of an ore mine.
Carry iron and workers for our industries. My ship is outfitted to handle iron ore. This route isn't profitable for me without that cargo.
My ship carries wood.
Refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in.
The ionite transport is helping our settlement grow and prosper.
This ship will haul anything and everything. Trade is good and steady.
My ship carries wood.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere.
I'll transport people and iron.
I've been chased for stealing wood from Saladmont to Dunkel before. You think wood? I think lightweight plunder to be sold to the highest bidder.
I'll transport people and iron.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere.
My ship carries wood. Things are good.
Buildings on the horizon. Our trading. Hostiles, man the turrets. We have won the day.
The Free House remnant, I presume? The fires of the Red Mouth Orthodoxy welcome you, and we wish to bring the glory of the Holy Ore to your settlement. I'll ferry your workers anywhere, if you'll let me.
Something is ahead. Stay alert. This trade route is now connected. The captain.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere, if you'll let me.
I'll transport people and iron. They're the only things worth anything on this here, Ursee. Smooth sailing from here on.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere.
I've been chased for stealing wood from Saladmont to Dunkel before. Wood is being shifted, and
I'll ferry your workers anywhere. If you'll let- There's lots of traffic, but I will continue to carry my passengers safely across. It's like the good old days. Thank you. People, giving them the dreams of their lost kin. Provide them peace and healing. This is what we have always done. We would set up a sea chantress pagoda in your settlement and spread our healing.
Pirates are raiding one of our trade routes. Defeated, their splinters scattered.
Thank you.
raiding party is targeting your troops. We are under fire. Victory! A hard-won bit of good news. Let us bring word back to our people.
You have paid for our loyalty with your actions and support for the Imperial Remnant. We are yours to command.
You have enrolled an officer. They command a mighty warship to defend your trade routes.
Thank you.
A ship has entered our waters. You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
Smooth sailing from here on out.
There's lots of traffic, but I will continue to carry. I'll ferry your workers anywhere, if you'll let me.
I transport stone, plain and simple. My hold is full and the route seems safe. Things are good.
The ionite transport is helping our settlement grow and prosper. I will only carry iron and workers for our industries. The ionite transport is helping our settlement grow and prosper.
Trade is good and steady.
Things are good.
Trade is good and steady.
Things are good. My ship carries wood.
I'll ferry your workers anyway.
This dreadnought is an inheritor. We are able and willing to protect this route.
We are but humble refugees, many from the great imperial houses. Please demolish this paltry holding, and we will rebuild wherever you survey a good spot.
Excellent. We have an outpost that provides workers. Be mindful of an outpost's allegiance. This influences the balance of power for your settlement. We have reached a milestone in our population, aligning with the Mansa Order. This will attract new Mansa captains and commanders to our banner. Installing these people will increase our alignment to the Mansa Order further. Refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in.
Mansa Order sees your settlement and wishes to assist. They have assigned me and my ship to support your efforts. Would you accept my service?
You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods. Alert! None stand before our forces. The day is ours. Buildings on the horizon.
The Mansa Order sees your settlement and wishes to assist. They have assigned me. There is no greater ally. The Mansa Order sees your settlement and wishes.
You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
The speakers of the Sacred Steps have seen better days, but I'm proud of what my people have accomplished to end the war. We brought those together to speak that needed to be heard, and we are now available to help ease your factional tensions. We can get people back to work through the sacred power of prayer and speech.
cannot build here. There is no tower with access to wood nearby. Cannot build here. There is no tower with access to wood nearby. A ship has entered our wharf. You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
We are but humble refugees, many from the great imperial houses. Please demolish this paltry holding. We are but humble refugees.
Excellent. We have an outpost that provides workers. Be mindful of an outpost's allegiance. This influences the balance of power for your settlement. Our trading ships are being targeted. We have reports of something strange ahead. The skies are clear once more.
It's very possible that I command the last company of the Royal Guard freelancers in existence. We see a substantial amount of Imperial citizens amongst your own. We understand. It's very possible that I command the last company of the Royal Guard freelancers in existence. We see a substantial amount of Imperial citizens amongst your own. We wish to serve and support those who still carry the Imperial banner. My company can field a squadron of Falconeers on Royal Strongfeather Warbirds, each and every one of them a veteran of the War of the Tree, ready to sortie. It's good to feel solid foundations again, a place for my Falconeers to call home and defend with their lives. Our Warbirds are at the ready.
Send your flag. Attack.
Clear skies.
Buildings on the horizon.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
My ship stands in good order. She's ready to defend this trade route.
Anything but people. Keep that rabble away from me.
I carry iron and stone.
I carry iron and...
I'll ferry your workers.
My ship carries wood.
My ship stands in good order. She's ready to defend it.
Anything but people. Keep that rabble away from me.
I carry iron and stone from your mines and quarries to wherever you need it. My cargo is protected by monster guns. It's as safe as can be. We are assisting in the growth of your settlement. The path still remains strong.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
We are assisting in the growth of your settlement.
My ship carries wood.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere, if you'll let me.
I carry iron and stone from your mines and quarries to wherever you need it. My cargo is protected by monster guns. It is a safe...
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
We are assisting in the growth of your settlement. I carry iron and
my ship carries
I'll ferry your...
I carry anything but people. Keep that rabble away from me. I carry iron and stone.
I'll ferry your workers any...
My ship carries wood.
I carry iron and stone from your mines and quarry.
My ships.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
My ship.
I carry iron and...
My ship carries...
I'll ferry your workers anywhere. There's lots of traffic, but I will continue to carry my passengers safely across. It's like the good old days.
Raiding one of our trade routes. Send your flagship to deal with them.
Buildings on the horizon. We are under fire. We have won the day.
The Guild has passed on permission to build you an Imperial Surveyor. Way an honor. Those things are tough in a fight. An Imperial Surveyor isn't a thunderstrike, but it's the next. Let's get to work, people!
Cannot build here. There is no tower with access to wood nearby.